friend Robert said you bought a pair of sunglasses from him.
I know.
Yeah, there was like a little internet cafe you walked into. Just right across the street. Yeah, right across the street. It was about 2-3 years ago.
Courtney, thank you for
coming. Sorry, my signature's
perfect. Hey, I'm grateful for anything.
Because I was like looking over there.
I'm just thank you so much.
I'll be happy.
Yeah, I'll get a couple of them.
What are you signing?
He's signing some incredibly sexy pictures.
Those are like Stanley shots.
They're PG-13.
Oh, yeah. What are you supposed to do? Yeah, exactly.
Shut up. There's only two left.
You're awesome. Thank you so much.
You're awesome.
I was just telling Doug that you're supporting my mom and pancreatic cancer. So it means
I
a
did.
Lot. Yeah, she... She runs, she runs my website, so it means a lot.
Which, what was her name?
Her name is Michelle. Thank you. She lives in Oklahoma.
Thank you so much, girl.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, no,
I only have as many books as you. Gardening.
I don't do new.
I mean, the world schedule. Sorry, I don't know how that got in there.
You're lucky I decided that
lost. This man made volume of history and
you could.
Thank you. Art? You went to that party? Oh, watch it.
I don't have to go.
What do you think of our artwork? It looks absolutely amazing.
The Sham is so talented. I couldn't
even.
Yeah, I've seen some of the person work before, but this is absolutely amazing.
I know. What's your favorite picture?
The notorious, the Mickey Mouse stuff, and just everything, really.
Everything?
Yeah, yeah, pretty much. It's like I like everything Warhol Mastriot did.
Isn't he like the 21st century Andy Warhol?
Most definitely. By headphones. And then I'm Warhol's friend Julian Schnabel.
Krista.
I have 6 months.
It should be the big one for about 5 seconds. Go to just my channel.